No idea what I'm gonna do, but I'm about to sell my Clayton Kershaw to get some packs. And I don't know if I should, but then I'm pretty sure I should. You know what I mean?
No.
Yes? Do you guys think I should do it? Okay. I don't know why I'm doing this. I don't know how I'm doing this. I don't know how.
It's 1,500 stops to enter.
Alright. Ready? I'm about to do it. Ready? Oh, why did I just do that? I should buy him back.
How much is 150?
Never mind, I can't buy him back, right?
$100.
Alright, 50,000 stubs. Oh, I'm so happy now. I'm gonna get two of those 20 pack. I'm gonna get two of those 20 pack things, should I?
Can you send me something?
But I can't.
Here, Andrew, you wanna do an online franchise?
Yeah, I just wanna do this. I don't know why I'm doing this, but I just bought one of those 20 packs. I'll do it again.
I don't play Conquest, I autoplay it, dude. Why would I play it?
Alright, and now I'm going to get three player of the month. Now I'm going to get two. And then I'm going to, I'm probably going to do that battle royal.
Oh, the Phillies only have four spots.
Alright, let's open up the player of the month first, just because I can. Alright, yo, I'm so hyped. Alright. Alright, nothing good. Oh, I got an 80 Colby Rasmus.
80?
Yes.
Oh, awesome.
All right, let's go. Come on, give me a diamond. Give me a diamond. Give me a diamond. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Just lying. Okay. Oh, that's a, that looks like a silver. Oh, Lord. Oh, I need that. I need a second baseman.
I've never
All
been
right,
like
I don't know
so
why I'm doing this, but here I go. I'm opening the 20 pack. Alright. Yo, I got Tony Sipp, Nick Markakis, and Ben Revere. I already have Ben Revere. Great. And now 20 packs. So many packs.
Josh?
Way too many packs.
Josh Hamilton!
I'll be back. My phone's ringing. Never mind, I have no idea who it is.
He said never mind.
Okay, opening 20 random packs. See what? Yo, alright. Do you think I'm gonna get anything good? Oh, I got a silver catcher helmet. Oh, and a Rajay Davis. And Mike Napoli. Dude, this is sick.
Oh my god.
I need to get another diamond back for me to be satisfied. Alright, I need to get a diamond. For me to be satisfied, I'm gonna need another diamond.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Oh, I got a Marucci bat. Oh, Joe Blanton, I already have that.
Hey guys, John Cunn here, and we're gonna play some Madden.
Oh, Antonio Bastardo, the drug dude.
And that's Andrew, and Ryan's also in the stream. He's
I got gold! Dude, I literally just got a gold! Alright, what do you think it is? Take a guess.
Carlos Ruiz!
It's not, he's in the gold. Alright, dude, I'm so heavy. Alright, what do you think it is?
What's the second number?
Edwin Encarnacion! Oh, yo! That's sick. I needed a first baseman too. Yeah, dude. Alright. Yeah, that's good. I'll take that.
Another goal! To the stream.
Oh my god! Alright, what do you think I get? Alright, just take a guess. Say somebody that you think I'm gonna get. Yo.
Right,
Michael Brantley. Oh, dude, that is sick.
I'm starting an online franchise.
Oh, let's go, dude. This is awesome. All right,
I never understand.
Give me another gold.
Good job, guys. All right, we're playing Aiden Cashier.
Oh, my God. I got another gold. What is the odds?
Come on, people. Somebody watch the stream.
Ooh, I got a gold Under Armour glove. And then I got lucky coin.
Andrew, please watch our stream.
I can't. Well, I'm streaming right now. Alright, come on.
You too.
I know. Ooh, two silvers.
He had a touchdown.
Jeff Samardzija, he's pretty good. Dude, I would say that this is pretty successful. I would definitely trade my Kershaw for this. All of this.
Ooh, he got
Oh, I thought that was Big Poppy. Never mind. I was like, aw.
Oh, darn it, he caught me.
Alright, give me something.
Andrew, if you get a diamond, I'm gonna cry.
I got a gold. Another gold. Oh, it's a Sam bat. Nice. If you, wait, did you say if you get a diamond, you're gonna cry?
Yeah.
No, you should sell that diamond and then open one.
Yeah, I'm going to. Probably, if it's a pitcher. Because I want a fielder.
Oh, he challenged the play, didn't he? He challenged that play.
Alright, yo.
He got it! That was a touchdown!
Alright, let's go. Oh my God, I think that's a diamond. Never mind.
Oh, I'm just gonna cry. I was gonna cry like a little bit.
Wait, it was just a common, but it was just a blue common. I was like, oh God.
Wait, how do I?
I'm a closer.
How many
games?
You can
be
on the screen.
Dude, it was totally worth it doing this. I just really like opening.
Alright, good run.
Ooh, that's a pretty good glove. I like it.
Club going up. Anna.
Who's there?
Got your girl in the club saying. You're supposed to say something, man.
Alright. Yo, I can't. If I get Mike Trout, nah, I'll take.
Wait, isn't he a
else.
Diamond?
Yes. I'll take anybody else. Okay, what are you gonna give me? I'm gonna have to get a diamond from this. Let's go. All right, two more packs.
Come on, Emmett.
Oh, Trevor Plouffe.
It's on a screen.
I'm getting a whole bunch of Phillies, which is good. Because I want to get that down the screen. Alright, here, last pack. And then we have another home turn. 20. Alright, nothing great. But now we get another 20. And I get three silvers. Or better. Alright, what do you give me? James Shields, Will Myers, and Charlie Blackman. They're all great.
Come on, Andrew, are you gonna join my season?
Yo! Oh my God. I can get Josh Donaldson.
Wait 1 second, don't open that.
Wait, you're watching my stream?
Wait, whoa, don't open it. I'm gonna watch the stream.
Okay.
Hold on. Andrew, I'm getting on YouTube.
20 more packs, dude. Oh, yo, I'm dying. All right, tell me when you guys are watching.
I'm close.
All right, somebody.
I'm watching.
Okay. And you watching?
Wait, it doesn't say, like, I'm still on your first standard pack.
Andrew, I'm watching.
Okay. Are you watching? First standard pack. Yeah, I know. I've 20. I'm about to open. I opened my 20. All right, ready? All right, here we go.
You just got a glitch while you were moving.
Oh, I thought that was a Chase Utley. I was like, oh, God. All right.
I swear, if you get him, you get him.
For a second, I thought that was a diamond. I'm getting my hopes up. I'm definitely getting my hopes up.
And I'm watching you opening these packs.
Ooh, I think that's a gold, isn't it? No. Oh, Jay Bruce. Not bad. Oh, I found a wiffle ball. Thank you. I definitely need one of those.
Who found the wiffle ball? Wiffle ball!
Alright. Come on. Oh, I got a Marlins Park. Alright, let's go. Give me
Wait,
here.
Does that mean you got Marlins Stadium?
Yeah. Oh my god, I got a diamond! I got a diamond!
No, you didn't!
Yes, I did.
I'm watching!
It isn't a diamond player, though. I got a diamond bat. Yo!
No, hit reveal.
Dude, that looks sick. I wish it was a player, though. Alright, now we got one diamond.
I can sell that for a lot.
Sell it.
I am. I'll do that. Gold. I got a gold. Alright, what do you think it is?
He got a gold.
Take a guess.
Andrew, I know who it is. I saw.
Take a guess.
Just keep going.
Corey Kluber. Not bad. Not bad. Man, dude, I have a stacked starting rotation now, except without that curse. Oh! Oh my god, oh, I thought that was a Chris Bryant. Oh my god.
Go back!
I got gold again. Alright, what is it? Oh my god! David Ortiz!
Why would you tell me? Our videos are behind.
Oh. Okay, fine. I won't say anything. I will say if I get like a gold or a diamond.
Yeah, Andrew, I want to play again.
Huh. Yeah, you should. If I get a diamond, I'm going to say who it is, though.
Wait, did you really get David Ortiz?
Yeah.
Yeah, he is a 93.
Oh, I got another Marlins Park. I got 7 more packs. Not enough. I need my diamonds. I need a diamond now.
Gold!
I need my diamond back. I get it. I need my diamond back, so I need a goldschmidt.
You just got a haircut yourself.
I know, it's so stupid. It's like, bruh. Oh, I got AT&T Park.
Terrible.
Ooh, I got Andre Ethier. It's only a bronze. Give me that flashback.
He's still good.
Give me a flashback. Give me that flashback. Ooh, Cesar Hernandez.
Oh, Marusi Rawlings back.
Yeah, I know. It looks pretty sick. Alright, 2 more packs. Alright. Nothing great. I need my diamond back. Oh, I got Jake Diekman. Alright, last pack. Oh, no.
Diamond!
No.
Diamond. Don't say who it is.
No, I didn't get a diamond.
He didn't.
But guess what? I'm just about to get Josh Donaldson. Oh, my God. Ready? I'm about to get Josh Donaldson. Alright. Alright. Yo, this gives me a chance to get a, alright, this gives me a chance to get a Josh Donaldson. One. Why? I thought it gave me a Josh Donaldson. Hi. Oh no, I thought that gave me a Josh Donaldson. Butthole. Alright, I can open 2
Andrew,
packs.
Andrew, you didn't get Josh!
I know, I thought I did.
Hey, Andrew.
Yeah?
Did you see what? Look at the chat.
Yeah, I know, I see. Alright, I probably like completed a whole bunch of missions.
Alright, do you have, John? Do you have,
Nah.
Alright, I'm looking for the ones that I really want. That Okay.
Good job, guys.
I tried inviting him. He wouldn't join.
I do. Oh,
Chris Sale. Can I get Chris Sale? No.
You should probably call him and tell him to play. And then we could do a season, Andrew.
Yeah.
I made some random teams, so if you don't like one, then I guess you're not playing.
Alright, I know. I want to see how far I am with the Philly.
Online franchise, bro.
Oh, I need 10 more.
You can be my mom when you look this, my mom.
That's weird. I had to finish that by now. Thank you.
Rail slimes
are... Ooh, I can get, I can do the,
Come on, bro, the divisions are crazy. It's the Giants, Angels, Marlins, Phillies, Red Sox, and Dodgers. There's two divisions. All right, I need you to...
Oh, I can get one of those player of the things. I can get one of the player of the month. Should I?
I was playing JJ and Madden once, and
should I get player of the month or three of the standard packs?
Six touchdowns, and it told him that he shouldn't be matched up with this player that he's playing, and it kicked him out of the game, and so he had to play like a really bad player.
I'm just gonna get three standard packs. Should I?
Andrew, do you know how to start these things?
Yo, I don't know why I got rid of my curse, but it's totally worth it.
Come on, bro.
Alright, I don't know why, but I probably should have done that battle royal. Alright, give me a diamond.
Andrew.
Yeah?
How are we playing this?
Give me a diamond. Give me a diamond.
Can I join a
franchise? Oh my god. Alright, last pack of like completely everything. Alright. Oh my god! No, I'm just kidding. I'm coming. Oh, I got a gold though. No, never mind. It's just a silver sponsorship.
Come on, guys.
Inventory. Player mark. Collection. I know I have like, I probably have a whole bunch of duplicates.
Alright, can
we, like... Oh, wow, I just sold this guy for a stub. One stub. Nailed it.
Wow.
Yeah, I would feel really bad if that was that guy. I'd be like, yo, you sell for one stub. Okay.
Andrew, if you save up all your coins, is it possible for you to get, like, a million coins?
Nope. I'm pretty sure it only goes up to like 100,000.
Wait, so if you earn more coins than 100,000, it won't let you have them?
I don't know. I think so.
That sucks.
Yeah, it does. But why would you save up all the way up to there?
So you can buy like 10 diamonds.
You can't. Oh, true. Or you could get one really, really, really good diamond. His name of a flashback, A-Rod.
So he's only a 99.
Only a 99.
Yeah. Again. There's 100 overalls.
No, there isn't.
I probably got to sell this guy for... It was.
I just sold this guy for 5 stubs. I feel so bad for him.
What do you get from Challenge of the Week?
Yo, I can't believe I got an Edwin and Curcion. Wait, what? Troy Tulowitzki isn't a diamond?
No.
What do you get from...
Troy Tulowitzki was a diamond.
Kershaw's pitching.
Wait, you got Kershaw?
No.
No. He's pitching today.
I want to open another pack, but I know I don't have enough. I'm laughing, man.
You don't want to be me because I'm too good for you. I'm a classy
I got two of the best golds on the Indians. I don't have Kipnis, but I have Brantley and Kluber. They're still really good, though. I have Saltamacchia. I thought I could get a Donaldson. I was like, oh yay. But then I realized
what's
captain,
Andrew?
It's something with I don't know. It's like where if you play a game of Diamond Dynasty, you get tickets and then there's some cards that you can redeem if you have them. Yeah, it's weird.
It's something with it's like when if you play a game without that, you get tickets and then there's some cards that you can redeem.
Wait.
Bro, he got so lucky with that play, it's not even funny.
Wait, it's Jacob deGrom one. So
oh, man. You can
just buy them for tickets. I almost have that Ian Kinsler one.
Yeah, but you have to be like a specific level. Wait, I can't even sell that dude. That's stupid. This guy sells for zero stubs. I feel so bad for him. Yeah, I know.
You can get a diamond from David Ortiz.
Yeah, I know.
A diamond, David Ortiz?
No. Oh, I got a Jed Lowry. I have a duplicate.
I'm gonna get Alex Gordon. How many did you get in one game?
And
do you wanna play against me?
Soon as I'm done selling everything, yeah.
Let me be home team this time.
Oh, this guy. Oh, never mind.
Wait, how much is Dustin Pedroia sell?
Not much.
Oh darn it, I quit. Yeah, I just fumbled at the 1 yard line.
Why is Robinson Cano not a diamond?
Cause he's a gold!
Wait, who's the best diamond?
I got Jake Diekman.
And that's the end of the thingamabobber.
That bat you bought,
that diamond? It doesn't sell
like a lot.
It doesn't sell a lot.
Andrew, I'm redrafting my team. Let's see what I get.
How much does it
I'll
sell
tell you
for?
Every player I get.
Dang, that sells for $8,890. The bat, that's how much it sells for. Yes, no. Please. And the gold one sells for 910. Yes, I'll take that.
Dang, 93 overall tight end right away.
I might be able to open another one of those 10 packs.
Can you, give me something?
Come on. Oh, so close. I only have 9,000.
Dang, Daniel. Oh, come on. Where's my elite? There's my elite.
Oh, it's on me.
Let's go! Oh, William Gay. I'm taking William Gay.
Yeah.
All the way.
I would take William Gay all the way.
He's actually really good.
I think I might
he's good
get
at,
rid of this gold.
He's
thing.
Good at football, unlike you.
Sells for 697. Yes, please.
I'm about to play an actual head-to-head game. Andrew, I'm about to play an actual head-to-head game.
Okay. Whenever I try that, I always get destroyed. Yo, I got 4 of these. 4 cleats.
Man, my team. got three strong safeties.
I have three random
teams. Is Polo Brown's a really good
safety?
Come on, I'm so close to getting 10,000 stars.
It's
Polo Brown's a good stadium in this game?
I think so, probably.
Polo Grounds? Yeah, it's a diamond. Yeah.
How is it a diamond?
Mm-hmm.
Just a stadium, my god.
Don't ask me.
Come on, legend round.
Some stadiums you can't, you only get.
I got a 98 overall, a 97, and another 97, and I'll take the free safety.
I don't know what stadium I'm gonna buy. I'm gonna buy.
I have so many rituals that mean absolutely nothing. Wow, I just sold a ritual for one stud. I have so many rituals that mean
absolutely nothing. Yo, I don't think I got a QB.
Where are the Phillies?
Come on, all I need is like 200 more stubs, and then I'll be able to get 10,000.
Where's the Phillies? What is this?
I'm about
the first time I heard your voice, I thought you were Austin, Ryan.
No.
Who would that be?
Austin. Wait, Austin Allen.
Oh, no. Wow, that's self for zero.
Alright, I just got some feels, Andrew. I'm about to play a head-to-head match. Even so random.
That's also self for zero stubs.
Alright, I'm getting off
so
the station.
Alright, bye-bye.
It's gonna be a rain. It's gonna be raining at 7 p.m.
I'm pretty sure our game's gonna get canceled because Collins already got canceled and his was at 12.
Yeah. I think ours is canceled.
I don't know.
Dude,
if
I actually like when the bar goes farther. I present.
Are you still watching my stream?
No.
Because
okay. It was early, so like I think you would just say it. And...
Cool. Okay, our game's right. Canceled.
I either play to a 1,307
something. Okay, Ryan, our game's canceled.
I know. Right?
It's like, they could tell us like, earlier, even though we knew already.
I haven't had baseball in like 3 weeks.
Mott. I have 9,879 stubs. Get on my levels. Why are you selling him?
Play Battle Royale.
Oh, what's up, John? I sell them because I got a whole bunch of packs.
This is fantastic. This guy has A-Rod.
And
oh,
I did
wow.
Really good in the pack.
Oh my god. This guy has Dominic Brown.
Like I said, I sold them just because I could.
No, guys. Andrew, this guy has Dominic Brown. You don't understand.
Really?
He's Dominic Brown.
And I got some pretty good people off of it, too.
I hope I'm the
so I'm good with it.
Of course I have
to relieving
play
pitcher. I do have a Jake Diekman.
He is James Shields. Like what is this?
Why does it look like all the relievers are about to throw the ball? I mean like my first four are like in the my first three look exactly the same. My phone went off. I think so. Yes. Oh, my friend Lucas is calling.
Can you go join my franchise?
1 second.
Can you?
Okay. Ooh, I got Junichi Tawaza. However you say it. I got nobody really better. Dude, I don't know.
I was gonna buy Billy Hamilton.
Should I put in Edwin or David? 1 second. Yeah.
I don't know. Edwin. Because Dave Ortiz is more likely to get out. So that has to work. Oh my god, I almost hit a home run. Like, why couldn't that be the Reds field? Oh my god, I don't know. This guy has A-Rod.
Okay. Yo, can you ask your dad if our game is still on? Because last time I checked, it wasn't. But I still haven't gotten anything.
This guy is A-Rod.
Oh. Huh. Alright. Dude, my team is so stacked now.
Oh, God, I'm screaming.
Get rid of that Anthony Rendon. Never mind. I don't have a third baseman. I'm just good.
I hate when people
strap it, Edwin and Carcion at third base.
I get annoyed when people practice.
Yeah. I have Edwin and Carcion playing shortstop. I'm in third base.
No, third base.
Bro. I have Michael Brantley playing left.
Get Chris Bryant.
Nah. Oh, yeah, I do have enough. I just realized how rich I am in this game. I don't know. Should I take Nick Markakis or Jay Bruce to put in my lineup?
I don't know, but my mom lets me get 20,000 subs. I'm just gonna buy gold.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Like 1,500 each gold.
Yeah. That's not bad, actually.
Like, I could get a Jose Altuve.
I had to get rid of my player just because he's bad.
I gotta run the first base. Nolan Bird almost got thrown out from right field.
Yo, my team is so good with a whole bunch of silvers now. But I don't have that one diamond, but still. I think I might just get 10
well,
packs.
Well, your team's better than having just Kershaw. And
yeah, I know. I have an 82 overall now, and I was a 79, I think, last time. I don't know. Should I
Kershaw
just get...
Kershaw might not pitch.
Should I wait? Should I wait to get... should I play a game and then get 10,000 and get the 10 packs? Plus one silver card? Yes? Okay.
A-Rod made an error. Am I looking at this game right now?
I'm looking at my missions. I want to see if I have anybody good. I mean, if I could redeem anything. Because I'm so close to getting 10,000. How close am I? Alright, never mind. Well, I have to be close now. Four more stadiums. Let's go.
I'm winning 1-0.
I'm so close to getting this Yasmani Grandal.
Our game's canceled. 81. They're not gonna put it back on.
It's already canceled. I'm pretty sure.
Oh, the pitcher was hit. The pitcher got an RBI.
Oh.
I want to make.
Do I have any cubs? I should have got some cubs from that. Shouldn't I? Come on. I don't have any starting Cubs. No, like, no starting Cubs at all. Really? Come on, I have to have a... Man, this game is, like, anti-Cub. I mean, I wouldn't put in him because I already have a Russell Martin. I got a big chill. And it...
Can you play? I don't want to play anymore.
What?
Boring.
Oh, you want to face each other now?
No, we didn't quit.
What do you mean?
I'm not going to take this loss.
Against me?
I'm winning 3-0. I'm not going to take this loss.
Ah, so you're going to finish that game? In this yeah. Keep going on top.
He's throwing like right down the middle. On he's not that close.
I could buy a Manny Machado.
Diamond?
Yeah.
You should.
No, I can't. Never mind.
No, don't waste all of your stuff, though.
I'm not. That's why I said no.
I think you should get a decent. third baseman, not like the best.
On Facebook, like I said, Rosemary, you put it on there.
Okay. I'm trying to get some pretty good silvers. I can get Garrett Cole.
Get whoever you think is good.
Nah, that would be wasting like almost all of my stuffs. I could get Nelson Cruz or Johnny Cueto. I could get Cargo, Carlos Gonzalez.
Well, it's another...
Decisions, I mean, decisions.
This guy's name is Best Best. He's the best pitching because he throws it right down the middle.
Oh, I could get a Hunter Pence. Dude, these decisions...
That's
oh, I could get Chris David. No, I don't
just
want
to. Just you give me a high fastball.
I can get Kipnis if I want. No, I'm just going to wait to get to that 10,000 thing. Alright, I don't know, should I start a battle royal?
He dove. Yeah, it's only three innings, so it's not gonna take that long.
No, but then I'm using 1,500 stubs.
How much do you have?
9,879.
Yeah, just use it, you still have
7.5. No, but I wanted to get that 10,000 thing.
What is this?
It gives me 10 packs and one silver card.
Your choice.
Nah, I'm just gonna wait.
Cause that like somebody you know you're gonna get.
Yeah, it's like cause you're not guaranteed anything great. It's like you're only guaranteed one pack. So, and I'm just gonna play versus CPU one game.
What? I
playing
one 4-0.
Yo, tell Joey that I just sold a 99 Clayton Kershaw.
He wouldn't care.
Well, just tell him.
He already left
the room. Great.
Right.
My team and my lineup now is really weird.
Oh, Joey, Andrew sold a 99 Clayton Kershaw. 56,000.
My team is amazing now.
No. I'm playing with somebody I don't know.
Just, you never know. It could be somebody from ISIS. But then it also could be Ryan Howard.
My baddie.
Keep it going nonstop. I probably should have kept that diamond mat. I'm petting my cat's leg.
I'm touching it, he's lifting it up. It's awesome. Fireworks. First pitch is coming up. Adam Eaton makes his way to the plate.
Who's pitching?
Aw,
dang it. I wish
we
had a new
pitcher.
This guy's dumb. He's still new. Right fielder.
And the first pitch of the afternoon is taken for ball one as we get underway in Philadelphia. And now he'll try to bunt his way on to start the game. And the attempt is snuffed out there as a good throw by Martin will take care of him at first. Into the box now, Todd Frazier. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
I want this guy to quit because I don't want to play the whole game.
And he lays off.
I really
want to
get a diamond, but hopefully I get a diamond in my next pack.
And a strike to even the count.
Well, in
one
Battle
and one.
Royale, you have a better chance.
And
even
he
one game,
the fastball by him here. One and two now.
Yeah, I don't know.
Look at that standard package.
Swing and a miss on the changeup, and there are two gone.
Well, I nearly
Jose
did that
Abreu
the first game I played because I had JJ for another one day. I had to go make breakfast
right
because we had to go to a game. And when I come back, I was winning 3-0, right? And then I come back to him saying sorry, and I'm like, why? And I look score and we lost 4-3.
That misses, says the home plate umpire. 1-2. Where it misses, I'm not quite sure. Smoked on the ground, left side.
I don't care if I
and
get one.
The inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit.
My team is stacked. I'd rather have a home into goal.
Set to take his first cuts with a man at first and two away.
Yeah,
tried to golf at it, but he missed strike one.
I mean, if it was a fielder, I definitely wouldn't sell it because, like, that's you have to play with them like all the time. But with a pitcher, you're only gonna get him every once in a while.
Ben Revere,
right? And you can't do anything great.
Like, if you
want
to play with that diamond that much.
Which is selling, trying to get another one, you know what I mean?
No,
liner toward right center.
Play
he
play
dives.
Ball,
did he catch that?
Yeah.
He did. What a
it's because you're basically just
now.
Like playing a game without your diamond.
Kind of
like you don't even have a diamond
when
you're not pitching.
In this one.
You know what I mean?
Chop foul right at home like plate. It's strike one. Ready with the nothing in one
high fastball to Michael Brantley.
Stung into the gap in right center for what should be extra bases. Brantley will take the turn and head for second now. Around
he
second.
Outs.
He'll try for third.
Third. And,
he'll scramble back to the bag and be there safely.
Three spot.
Coming to the plate now, Edwin Encarnacion. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here.
Oh, and it's so important to take advantage of these kind of opportunities early in the ballgame.
If you give him a high fastball, he's going to knock down the stadium.
You can put the other guys on their heels right away.
Get hard back up the middle.
Oh, Brantley,
that is through into center field. A base hit.
Brantley's
long
so fast.
Throw to the
he's
plate.
Almost 70
and he will beat the throw
he's
as he gets his foot
in
there. Safe
me.
At the plate. David Ortiz takes his first shot here with the runner at first now and one away.
First time ever using him in this game.
Swing and a liner.
It's 7-0.
It's my first time ever using this game. I'm using Big Poppy in this game.
Did you hear me, Andrew?
Off the plate,
yeah.
One ball,
said
one strike.
7-0, pretty much over.
Yeah, and, you know, he just calls the game.
Hard liner towards short.
And he asked for that friendly quick.
But he can't bring it down. Base hit.
Yo, Big Poppy's a one speed.
The relay.
Like, I'm not joking. His speed is actually
quickly,
one.
But he's in at second base with a double.
That's bad.
So it's second and third with one
gun
now.
I mean, that's just insulting.
And standing in the speedy Carlos Gomez.
You'll be like, yo, this is your speed in my game? It's probably like 18. I'm going 12. No, it's 1.
You can pretty much forget about this one. This is way out of here.
About that. I say dinger with Carlos Gomez.
So a 3-run shot to left center as they move on top 4-0. Ground ball left side.
My team is stacked. There isn't one guy in the lineup that can't hit.
Logan Forsythe gets his first opportunity now, trying to get on base and
yeah.
This
Oh, Logan Forsythe, he's the new second baseman I got. He has a pretty good batting stance.
Depends who your pitcher is. If you got that Madison
balls
on
a strike.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go Foresight.
No plate discipline that time, and he's in the hole now, 0-2.
And
now
if I have 55 speed and you're stealing,
you
need to get some
more control. So as a hitter, what are you going to do?
And Garcia will tuck this one
in.
Oh,
I got your leg tap. What are you going to do? Oh my god, so fluffy.
I'm in the fifth inning.
Oh, I just hit my leg.
Deonner Navarro makes his way to the plate. He'll get us started here in the top of the second.
Well, you know, they've fallen behind by quite a bit in the early going.
Four,
so they need a good inning here to get them back in the game.
CPU.
Are you running?
Yeah, I'm
Abisail Garcia steps into the box.
Center fielder. Top second.
Took a little off, and it's in for a called strike one. And he misses with it, 1-1.
Oh, he wanted that one. Probably should have got it, too.
And no complaint about that. That's a strike, and it's 1-2. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first down.
What'd you say,
no? I hit it right through the umpire's
hands. Jimmy Rollins comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now.
That really sucks. Wait, is there 10
And the 0-2 here is fought off at the plate, and we'll do it again.
Yeah, there is.
Oh, and this is swung on and missed. Four strikeouts already, and that's out number two. He's set. Here it comes. Pretty well struck. High and deep to left field. Brantley going back. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning.
Wait, who's up?
Alexi Ramirez strides into the box now to lead off the home half of the second inning.
Well, guys, they jumped out to that big lead early on in this game, but you really can't get comfortable.
Yeah, I did just hit a stop.
Eaton moves over, and that's the first out of the inning.
His tag.
Rysel Iglesias will get his first cuts here.
Yeah, I think we get really
Oh, high fastball.
The pitch. Line toward the gap in left center. And that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit.
Oh. I was going to say, I like this guy.
Ben Revere will be the batter. 0-1 here in the early going.
Well, let's go Revere. I've already hit with you before, but still, let's go Revere.
First delivery to him on the way.
Yeah, that's why, like, the game needs to make me go. He's not even going to be. My contacts swing with pitchers. Because the whole zone is contact. Good inning.
Still a
beer. 0-1 count and the pitch.
I just really messed up there.
And he swings on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate.
Yeah, I did sell my
set to deliver on nothing in two. Here it comes. And a ground
no.
ball for Rollins. This could be two.
It says he's an extreme
backhanded.
Fielder.
One there. Says to first. And a great stretch there may be the difference. Eric Johnson set to lead
this
off the third. 9-1-2 due up.
It's funny how people like try to get you to quit after they close it.
Because most of the time the guys just flat out can't hit.
But then
you're
like, I could sit here all day. And then they finally
go. And he can't pull the trigger. Two strikes.
Turkish John.
And this is swung on and missed. Five quick strikeouts now, and that's your first out of the inning.
Adam Eaton
is next as he finds himself behind 0-1.
Yeah, I don't think you want to come in throwing a lot of high changeups. That's a pitch he's going to have to get lower in the strike zone.
I mean, when I first woke up, it's like I was watching my phone pack opening, and I was like, oh my god, that's really fun. And I was like, I don't really
want to guys going down on strikes to start the inning. And this is taken outside for ball one.
On your phone?
Yeah,
line to the right side. And a little self-preservation down at first as he...
Right?
Michael Brantley takes into the box in the bottom of inning number three.
Left fielder. Michael Brantley.
Swing and a ball sliced foul into the seats down the left field line.
That was the funniest throw ever.
I'll be back in a second.
That's this guy. Oh my gosh, this guy sucks. Andrew.
Thank you.
I'm back. I just had to help my mom. I had to help my mom because my TV wasn't working. And then I was like,
Lying
towards center field, and a base hit, so the leadoff man is on to begin
the
inning.
Hit me! He's throwing at me, coach.
Edwin Encarnacion stands in following an RBI single his first time through.
You need to. First pitch
coming, here it is. Pitch swung on and hit in
the
air.
Dang, that's a shot.
In there, a base hit. Brantley rounds third, heading for home. And a relay to the plate. And they're not going to get him as he's in there to score. And this could wind up
Poppy.
Let's
go big Poppy. You have to hit Dinger because he's slow.
Right now when we're only in the third inning. David
he's just
Ortiz
like every
is in now as he watches a pitch for ball one.
Hey, what's up, JJ?
1-0 count.
Guess what,
here
JJ?
It is.
This is hit the other way out toward left field.
Is he in your stream?
Yes.
Cabrera has to retreat a bit, but he gets there for out number one.
Yeah.
JJ, I'm winning 10-0.
Carlos Gomez.
Yeah, thank you, Tom. JJ, you're home,
to do some damage after hitting a three-run.
I'm not talking to him on PS4. He's just
here
watching my stream.
Yeah, he jumped all over.
Yeah, you should get on PS4.
Just drove it right out of here. So let's see if he's aggressive early in
the
game.
JJ, you should get on PS4.
In time to first,
because
there
I just
two
sold
away
my Clayton Kershaw.
The catcher, number 55.
Yeah, his team was a big problem. His team's sad.
High in the air into shallow left center. And that retires the side.
JJ, do you know if our game is canceled?
Leading off the inning, Jose Abreu. And they'll need him to get something going here.
Well, they still aren't even on the board yet, so this leadoff guy needs to get on so they can manufacture a run.
Fastball called for strike two.
You know, a lot of times with a sinker baller out there, you're just conditioned to always look
for
something.
I have
down
Edwin Encarnacion
so
playing third base.
Maybe Encarnacion once in a while. And when he does, you can forget it.
He'll put it away without much trouble, and the leadoff man is retired here in the fourth.
That ball was out of the strike zone. Right,
no runs, two hits. And
dude,
no,
I got Jake
so Diekman.
I know
White Sox.
You're lying, because there is no such thing as
a
90.
Weighing in a
mess,
he's in control 0-2.
I tell you, he's got a good pace, a good tempo to him out there right now.
A screaming base hit here, his first of the night.
He got demoted to a silver. That's stupid.
DeYonder Navarro is the batter. Got a base hit in his first trip.
No, there's not a 10.
Chop foul at the plate, strike one.
I never thought there was.
That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2. And Navarro swings and misses on a good pitch there, and there are two away.
What's it called? I got Corey Kluber as well.
Is in with two away now as he looks at a called strike one.
Gets
on top of the air and chops it foul right at home plate.
My team's in all silver. And JJ, I still have 9,800 something stuff, so I'm going to open another pack.
Lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning.
Second baseman, Logan.
Behind on that one, now behind in the count, 0-1.
Oh, high fastball.
The Red Sox and the Yankees are still throwing.
But he'll hardly need to move out there in left, as this is hauled in for the first out.
They did it yesterday.
One away in the inning now for Alexi Ramirez.
Let's go.
Hit to short.
Run it out.
Throw
safe.
In the dirt to first, and he can't
Oh my god, I actually got the call. Just because he's
the
off the bag and he dropped it.
Steps up to
and
the plate
have
in a sacrifice situation, so let's see if that is indeed on right here.
Never mind,
Ramirez,
I hit him
running at first.
Because it was a hot fastball.
Yanked into the stand, strike one.
Dude, if that was fair, it's going.
Oh my god. He went a false hit right through somebody, and they
he's
didn't
on the move him. Again from first. And they'll try just and play for one here as he gets this one said. Down. Only plays
yeah,
to first,
that's what
so
just
the pitcher does his
right
job
and
it's a
ole.
Successful sacrifice.
Ole, 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 ole. All right,
stands
be a high
into the box.
Here.
He's
0
for 2 so far in this one. First offering on its way. And now Navarro can't squeeze it as it gets away.
Even if I had chance,
but fortunately
yeah,
here,
dead.
No advance.
Probably doesn't have him, I just intentionally
walked him for a reason. Here's the 0-1. Hit hard on the ground towards second. Lurie's there. Throw he's in up. Time, and the side is retired.
I just want to quit this game.
So the shortstop,
I don't
want to
quit the
Rollins
game. I just
want
to end it.
Considering
the end, I'll have 10,000
subs.
One. Oh, JJ's online.
Here, but there's still
I'm
going to
invite him
to the
party.
This game, so
let's go! Yeah, sit down, my god. Umpires are on my side. I paid him $20.
The windup and the 0-1.
Hey, look at it. Look, I got out of the bases loaded jam.
Swing and a ball trap foul right
join?
At home plate.
Oh, what's up?
Yeah.
Yo, I sold my 99 Kershaw.
Yeah, what's up, Ryan?
Protecting on
I sold my 99 Kershaw.
And
I got like so many gold off of it. Now I have a big poppy, Edwin Carcillo.
Into the box, Brett Lurie. He flew out in his last at bat.
Corey Kluber.
And he starts the number 8 hitter with a strike.
I have a Jake Diekman too.
You would think that this heat would start affecting him sooner or later, but it hasn't so far.
Michael Brantley, Benny Revere. And I'm about to open another. I'm about to open another 10 pack.
What?
Ryan, I got his mic.
Hit hard up the middle. And
did?
That is through into
yeah.
center
yeah.
field.
I'm about to open single. Another 10 packs.
Eric Johnson.
Yeah, I'm glad
the
that they added like
receiving
boxes.
A bunt sign in order
yeah.
to stay out of the double play. And they'll try to stay out of the double play
this
here as he lays this one down.
Throw
gets him, two down. Adam Eaton.
Stands
in, locked up on strike three in his last
pulled
toward right center field.
Who dares me to lead like three times?
Makes the catch and
yo, I conquered Chicago in conquest.
Nice.
Michael Brantley comes to the plate as we get started here in the bottom of the fifth.
Stole second. And I grounded out the third. He threw the second. I was already on second.
Smoke the other way, high and deep to left.
Cabrera oh, Brantley just hit
back,
a shot. Get out.
Still going back.
Dang
he
it.
Makes
so
the
close.
Catch. A great effort to get yeah, there.
Yeah,
the first out of the inning.
Be quiet.
Throw on to first. He'll take care of Encarnacion for the second.
Big poppy's up. Let's go.
Hey, Ortiz will stand in. He flew out his last time up. Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch.
What's
swing and a miss as they start him out on a pitch wild well inside.
Yo, did you hear that? Did you know David Ortiz has a one
speed?
Of the
batters
he's faced. Yeah, dude,
that's and
so
second baseman is there to
yeah, and
play.
I have him.
It's
so stupid.
I tried
Todd
to steal
Frazier
on a pass the ball
now,
with him.
Struck out and lined out in his first two
and
at-bats.
And I used that word,
yeah,
tried.
He got thrown
yeah.
out by a mile, didn't
guys,
he?
Started him with the
one.
Change, and it's nothing in one. A little quick on that swing, and he finds himself behind 0-2.
For me?
Yeah.
And another foul ball.
He had a home run last inning with Steroid.
No,
a little late on the fastball, but he's able to spoil that one.
I'm warming up to people in my bullpen, dude. My bullpen is now stacked. I have like Jake Diekman and Antonio Aroyd. Antonio Gustavo. I got Junichi Tozawa.
Nice.
Sam Dyson, Tony Sipp, and Jake Diekman. I'm gonna warm up Diekman and my other righty.
JJ, Daniel's on the mound.
The windup and the
Daniel's
O2
on
pitch.
The mound?
And he's struck him out.
I just
the
got
on
that
one. Set down on
yeah, what's up,
behind
you?
And we see a lefty and
so
a right
watch my stream
to loosen up in the bullpen.
I think he just, nope, he's going back.
That's taken.
You
now it's
0-2.
You know, he's pitched a really nice ball game to this
how
point.
How many viewers you got?
This is a big moment.
Zero.
Getting through the heart of this
I
order
guess how many viewers
that
got.
Well, I used to have like four.
And there's strikeout number 11 in the ball.
But as soon as I was done doing the packs, they left.
Good swing. Just got to try and straighten that one
dude,
out.
Dude, I got a diamond bat.
My God, Aroy.
And this is lying right.
Yo, I got a diamond bat. That's in there. Sold so perhaps like some life here stuff. With two men out.
Aroy
is a bitch. The honor Navarro stand in now. He singled yo, and struck Andrew out in two trips.
Sends this that is what Zamir said. Tell Andrew I'm never going to watch the stream because this is to deep straightaway right field, and you can pretty much forget about this one.
That is a long home run.
He likes the appreciation. Yeah. He was one of his viewers.
That's why I right field. No, he wasn't. And it's now a 5-2 game. That's why I have 25. That's why I nearly have 250,000.
I'm versing the batter.
And 23,000 views.
Out in front of that one, but he stays alive and will do it again on 0-2.
Oh, how'd you call that a ball?
Where it misses, I'm not quite sure. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning.
Oh, I almost did the cycle. Come on now, as he'll
start out at the bottom of the sixth.
Oh, let's go.
Action in the White Sox bullpen now as they have a left
hand. I'm playing at Mercy Rule. Did you know that? JJ, you know there's Mercy Rule?
No.
High and deep.
Come on, two dingers, let's go. Still yo, I hit two dingers with Carlos Gonzalez this game.
Let me get Max Shoemaker.
It's a solo home run off the bat of Carlos Gomez. His second of the game as they open it up to 6-2 now.
Let's go, Russell.
Russell Martin is in for the third time as he swings and misses at that one. It's nothing and one. Ooh. 0-1 delivery.
Russell Martin.
Hit in the air to right center field.
Back to back.
This ball is carrying well. Back
yo,
it goes.
I just went back to back. Yo, that better have been your dog, JJ.
It was.
Okay, good. I thought it was something else.
He's sitting right next
solo
to me.
Shot oh, I got two viewers now, so.
And the lead is now 7-2.
Buddy.
Swing in. Wow, back to back to back. Let's go. Get out. Get out. Center, yo, I just went back to back to back. Yo, I just hit three home runs in a row. Gomez, Martin, Forsythe. All right, come on. Back to back to
so
back to back.
Solo
let's go.
Shot to dead center, as it's
back
now a
to back
run ball
to
game.
Back to back
hey, JJ, you want to play against me?
Oh, swing and a drive, center deep center. Garcia. Oh, never mind.
He's camped under this one.
Zamir, I don't
to the plate now, likely due to the large cushion he has to work with on the scoreboard.
Thanks.
Yeah, he's got that big lead and a chance to get deeper into this ball game, but he needs to make sure he stays focused. Sometimes
that was
that
the
competitive
hardest
edge can dwindle on you a little bit when you think you're just cruising.
Pitcher,
he's sad. Here's the 0-1. Bunt attempt, but that'll bounce foul.
I can't even bunt. Great job.
You're bad.
I don't know.
Are you in AAA yet?
Ready with the 0-2.
On RTTS.
And this is fouled back and out of play.
I'm yeah. On the Rays.
The 0-2 home. Swing and a little tapper, but it gets fouled. Three runs
no,
already home
Rays.
Here.
Tampa Bay Rays. I'm actually on the major league team.
Hit to first.
Oh my God.
Taken in by Abreu.
I'm in the playoffs for double
and
A.
He'll take this to the bag himself, and they're
I'm
able
a,
to win.
I'm
keeping me down until the end of the season.
Ben Revere will stand
I'm
in.
What's it called?
This is the
my team is like 56
so
or 20.
Yeah, guys, he's
got
to be feeling a little
I'm
bit
only
like
in.
That dog.
Yeah, I'm
only in. Yeah, rain, while the rest of the family's
Andrew.
Inside
what?
By the fire. I guess he's
oh
just
my God, dude, that's
it.
That's a Parker.
And a dive,
let's
but he
go,
comes
Parker.
Up
really?
And this is
Ben
Yeah,
he
well,
is 99.
Right
this guy has.
Oh, and he
99.
Runs right through the stop sign.
Parker,
and he
safe.
Is
oh,
out on a close
oh,
play
look
as he
safe.
Was trying to.
He looked safe, but. Whatever.
Leading off the inning, Jimmy Rollins, and they'll need him to get
JJ?
Something going here.
Yes.
Facing a pretty big deficit in this game, so they need to
someone.
Start.
This is his last inning, just because I want to bring in the bullpen.
Another one
just
fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2.
That's a single.
Way
Andrew,
outside.
Your ace now.
1-2.
It's an 87. Corey Kluber.
And he is down on strikes again. So get your hats out. That's
they're
the third strikeout of the game.
Second baseman, Brett Florian.
Two runs, six hits, and no errors.
And then
so far
all my
the
starting
Sox.
Pitchers are over in
shot
80
foul
overall.
Over towards the coaching box.
struck him out. My best player is would be a 92. Edwin Carson. Well, he's actually like an 88, but he's buffed up to 92. Now.
He slaps that one away, and the count will be nothing and one.
Do you have career mode in this? Yes, there is career mode. It's called Road to the Show.
And a sinker's in there for a called strike, and he forges ahead, nothing and two.
And you kind of get
got him looking, and they'll do it. The inning is over.
So when you hear us say RTTS, we're talking
come
about
on
that.
Now in a mop-up role, so she'll just try and keep
well,
this deficit from growing any larger.
Dang it, the lefty pitcher.
Come on, let's
Brantley,
go.
Ready for
oh, wait,
lead.
That's good
now
for Edwin.
He's two for three so far. Lifted the
oh,
other way
come
out
on,
to really left center.
That would have been a moonshot.
We'll wait on it.
I play catcher.
One pitch, one away.
No.
Stepping in and ready for another shot.
Let's go, bro. Dude, it's a lefty versus Edwin. He's losing skill on
the stretch.
Obviously, me. Dude, they were playing a shift on me. Try again.
Our team was like 81.
Gets another crack right here. He's got a hit in three tries to this point.
This is the new guy. New guy.
Mike came out.
And a feeble swing that time. It's 0-1.
Fair ball, fair ball, yes!
When I'm done this game, I'm gonna
that
open more packs.
So difficult to pick up.
Chop foul right
at
so I don't really want to play career mode right now.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, someone's gonna die! It's a high center field,
plate, so
not deep. I didn't say deep,
time.
I said high, because it's really high. I slowed up.
1 second.
And the slider bounces, and that'll get on by. But fortunately, no advance.
Colin's coming over my house.
I wanted to come over, but I have to eat lunch for me. And then
still
I might be able
two,
to come over.
I have to get off in her house.
Go third! Go third! Yes! Go! 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 Yes!
Alright, I'm back.
Alrighty, dude. Alright, here we go. We got Casey Kelly.
Two balls
oh,
and
what
two
a
strikes
hit.
To the
is that a
MVP.
No. Oh, I think I was saying.
Just staying alive.
Come on,
Poppy.
Hit me
a really
dinger.
Good at bat here.
Come on, Kelly. Get me a no-hitter.
And a good battle please, brewing.
Oh, it's full count.
Off. It's full 3-2. This is pulled into right. Eaton back
buddy,
in plenty of time to put this away,
so
however, and there are two gone.
Buddy, why are you waiting on the steps?
Stands in again here with two home runs already to his name in this one.
Oh, that hit the top
one. One, you have two home runs already.
Easy out there.
Get three, and I'll give you 5
points. Right here. Use some flash or something.
Buddy, no!
Grounded back up the middle.
Oh.
And a gorgeous flip to second, and with that, the side is retired.
Nice. Did you send them to jail? Wait, what was he trying
to
steal?
Then he'll start us off in the eighth.
You know, guys, I love a guy like this leading off an inning.
What was he trying to steal?
Base.
That's weird. I thought he was trying to steal something else.
Jake Deepman will come in now working
ooh,
with a huge lead, so he'll just look to get some work in here. Leading off the inning, Adam Eaton. And they'll need him to get something going here. And that's in there for strike one. And there's ball one. A good action on the two-seamer there.
Yo,
and it's 1-2.
He throws really fast.
Well, he'll lean pretty heavily on that fastball. Why
he
not?
Throws like 97.
Here's a fastball in on the fist, and that'll even things up at 2-2. Coming on is Brantley, but he won't get there. It's a base hit.
Dang. Come on, let's throw an if I throw 97 to Todd Father, it's gonna go
in the game so far.
I threw 96. It's okay.
And he gets ahead here with the fastball. Strike one.
Now he threw 95.
And this
so you won't throw 97
well.
To Todd Father.
It's 0-2 now. Turned on that one and crushed
but
it.
But I'm gonna surprise him with the slider.
Struck him out.
Struck him
as
out.
His woes continue as that's his third
oh,
strike.
Oh, let's go throw to Abreu. 97. Oh, no, he's just gonna pop up because of how fast it is.
Ortiz is over.
Dude,
and
for once, my team
the
is his butthole.
Mommy, what are we
stepping
getting for?
Melky Cabrera. He singled his last time up.
Oh my
foul
God.
Back. 0-1. Here it comes. Swing and a miss.
Oh,
it's 0-2.
Sucks.
out in front of that one.
I know,
one.
I hate that fastball.
Good job just to make contact. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. Encarnacion is going to put this one away on the dirt in front of the dugout. Ready now, Russell Martin.
Let's go, Martin.
He's deep in his first at bat, and we'll see what he's got in store for us here. Some action now in the White Sox bullpen. They'll stand up a lefty and a right-hander to throw. And this is going to be a foul ball. Ready with the 0-1. And there's a swing and a miss by Martin. He falls behind now, 0-2.
Doing a good job right there of tying him up inside. Got in on his hands that time.
Dang,
that's
stuck
out. That barrel through the zone.
I don't care.
And he reaches for one out of the zone. And misses rather badly for the first out.
No. No, he did anything. I didn't even get dinner.
First pitch of the at-bat.
Yo.
Squared that one up just a little late.
What you're at is my own happy birthday.
The 0-1. That misses wide. One ball and one strike.
Yeah, I like this guy's stance. It just looks cool.
None.
Hit hard to short. That's through for a base hit. His second of the ball game.
Yo, can you mute your mic?
Alexi Ramirez will stand in. He flew out his last time up.
Yes.
Here's the first pitch to him. And that's cool. Through for a hit.
No, I'm not. Should I bring in that pinch hitter? No, I'm not going to bring
him. Jake Diekman will stand in now as he'll be getting his first plate appearance in this one here in the eighth. He'll try to bunt his way on as he gets this one down. And you can't ask for much more out of a pitcher than that. The sacrifice works to perfection.
Let's go, Revere.
Now to the plate, Ben Revere. He was gunned down in the plate.
Second, third. I got some more second, third. Let's go.
Home run his first time up.
Oh, yes. That's good. Oh, dang it. I thought that was getting over a little bit. Retiring the side. No, if we win this, that should be level 20.
Kicking off the top of the ninth, chance. Deonner Navarro.
And
they'll need him to get something going here. First pitch of the inning is taken and thrown away from the ball. It's 1-0. And another one misses here as they fall behind Navarro. 2-0. Gets the call on the changeup there. 2-1. Nip the corner. 2-2.
Alright. Good pitch there. Yo, this guy throws like 97.
Avisail Garcia is at the plate here as he quickly finds himself down.
They're both on my team. I mean, JJ's on my team.
So that's the old sombrero there, partner. Four strikeouts in the ballgame.
JJ.
Jimmy Rollins.
Tell her games against.
But did you get a text from Ryan?
Taken for strike two is now they're down to their final. Did you get a text from Ryan? Bounced weakly near the plate. This crowd this afternoon gets to their feet. Now a swing and a fly ball.
Yeah, game canceled. About that.
Is there. Makes the catch and the ball game is over.
Alright, I think hopefully I got enough stubs from playing that game that I should be able to get. I needed at least like 200 stubs. That's all I needed to get that. Do I get anything good? I don't care if I don't.
We lost the first game in the playoffs, man. Come on.
Peter O'Brien. No. Oh, dang it. Dude, all I need is 21 more stubs.
Jimmy McFadden? Jimmy McFadden! Dinger Derby!
I have 51 free agents.
Good for you.
That's a lot of free agents. I have three of this
one. Oh my god.
Wow, yeah, I'm selling it for one stub. Now I have 9,980. Now I need 20. I'm not gonna get anything more from down there.
Come on, Casey Kelly.
I need to get dressed. I'll be back.
I'm the best overall in the minor leagues. I feel so accomplished. I'm the best player in the minor leagues.
I'm the worst player. I'm the worst
player.
Yo,
I have 10,061 stubs.
I'm a 70 overall, like, with the plus stuff.
Yo, I'm about to open a whole bunch of packs, but I'm gonna wait till,
we're down 1-0 in a series.
What's the name gets here? Colin.
Colin?
Alright, I'll be back, stream.
Gosh, I hate when they just start. If he was just picked off, then why is he still on base?
And I took away my
It said he was out.
And it with my
You have to put that chair in front of there.
What chair?
I have 80 roll power. That's what he is. Who's that? Oh, that's a thingy. It's a triple. I lead so far on some days.
That's not a good time.
Oh my god, it's the same guy on second. How is he so fast? He's a 79 speed and runs so fast.
Get out of here, buddy!
I don't understand. He's just so fast.
Neil Walker's up.
They're keeping me because I know this guy's about to steal.
I hear Dominic Brown's up. Here's the pitch.
Better not be a silly one. Oh my god, this guy's even faster.
Oh, strike.
All right, guys, I'm back. I'm talking to Kavanaugh and JJ. All right, I'm about to buy 10 packs.
Okay.
All right, just bought 10 packs. Yeah, Colin's right next to me.
Tell him I said hi.
JJ said hi. All right.
Hey,
Jack. All right. Hey, stop. Oh, I got 94. I got, yeah, I got 84 Glenn Perkins. And now 10 standard packs. So many packs.
Oh my god.
And hopefully we get some good. I'll take a gold. I like that mask. Nah, I didn't get a diamond yet. I did get a diamond bat, but I sold it. Because I won. Oh, I got Yasiel Puig! Guys, I got Yasiel Puig.
What a bro!
Yeah. No, I fooled him, but yes. I didn't get him from a pack. I got him from a game.
Why did you move out of the way? You're so stupid.
Oh, tell Kyle who my player is.
I got Matt Cain, not bad. Just more packs, and then I'm like completely done. Ooh, that looked. At first, I thought that was a diamond because it's blue. Oh, we got gold. Oh, I have that, so I can sell that.
Yeah, I got an Evo shield.
Nice.
Andrew, tell Colin my player.
Ooh, got Pat Venditti.
I did?
Yeah, see?
Yo, I just got Pat Venditti. You know the pitcher that, like, changes?
Oh, yo!
Yo, he's actually
good. Yeah, he is. He's a 16
he's like the. Hold on, he's the, he's a switch pitcher. Pitcher, right?
Yes.
He's yeah.
Alright, so give me something good. Give me a diamond.
What are we in front of him? Oh my gosh, just pitch the ball.
I need at least one diamond.
What? No! Why'd you ever throw the ball?
One diamond player at least.
Serious?
Alright, last pack. It's not gonna happen at all.
Do I still have this achievement? I have no idea.
He came in first.
Oh, yeah. He got minor leagues.
Nice. Because I don't have a PS4. Come on. I'm so close to being level 20.
What a third.
I would have got that. I thought it gave you another McDonald's in, but it doesn't.
I have three doubles.
All right, John. Please.
Yeah. Well, I have to pay. I have enough tickets to get them. All right. Now let's look at my team. I know I just got a good closing pitcher.
That ball was hit so high. I was on second. There's no point for me to even hit right now. Losing 3-0 in the series.
Let's just go play by play because I'm gonna have to catch them.
Someone asked you if you had RT. I got a Strula Cabrera.
Of course, Wyatt Holdridge pitches. What is this?
We got Revere. Mm-hmm. We got Targa. Carlos Gomez. It's not like.
Oh, I can get Pablo. Nope. And of course,
right, we're down in the series. I have to bring out Revere. I have to bring out Revere for Puig.
Colin, he's gonna have pizza rolls like normal. You want some?
Yes, please.
Okay.
How do you get tickets from playing Diamond Eye? Or, no, not Diamond.
Yes, you do.
Tell Colin I got 2 golds.
Move to the show.
Colin, JJ got 2 golds.
Do you get tickets from RTPS?
I have, like, yes, you do. No. I have 5 golds.
I have, like, 310 tickets, and I need 70 more to get that out.
You know how they have draft champions in Madden? Yeah, they have it in this. It's Battle Royal. You have to pay 1,500 subs, so.
The play?
Uh-huh. Just the play.
That's stupid.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, my team sucks. I'm
not very good. That's a pretty good team, I would say.
I got another double. Yes, it is.
Alright, that's the end of the stream. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Okay. You mad or not?